fingers like a bricks. It always let me talk to me, shut up, make a sense. Hear me, now let me put it in a fix. It make a sense, it make a sense, it make a sense, 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 it make a sense, man.
Good evening, soccer fans, and welcome to tonight's Varsity Soccer Match between the Prairie Hawks of Madison Country Day and your Edgerton Crimson Tide. Edgerton High School, Madison Country Day, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators at education-based interscholastic events. We request your cooperation supporting the participants and officials. Profanity, racist, sexist, or ethnic comments, or other intimidating or taunting actions will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. Please enjoy the game in a positive manner. Starting tonight for MCDS. Number 10, Modu Barry. Number 4, Victor Turkian. Number 9, Arden Fate. Number 19, Ethan Ornelas. Goalkeeper, Zach Gary. Number 20, Ashton Gould. Number 11, Anthony Lyons. Number 14, Isaac Yanez. Number 16, Evan Spurringer. Number 23, Anthony Tucci. And number 26, Isaiah Fernandez. Turning the Crimson Tide on the field are the Edgerton Youth Soccer Organization U12 Strikers, who will provide sideline ball service for tonight's game. And now, the starting lineup for your Edgerton Crimson Tide. Number 8, Alex Diaz. Number 9, Andrew Gonzalez. Number 12, Aaron Baena. Number 23, Caden Tobin. Number 18, Isaac Zilke. Number 21, James Alexander. Number 7, Casper Durski. Number 72, Noah Nyland. Number 14, Robert Fuller. Number 15, Tyler Fandry. And number 5, Wesley Hankes. Please face the north end zone for the national anthem. I'm MCDF tryout is coached by Teddy Delgado. Edgerton is under the leadership of head coach Steve Marmer. With Steve Burns and Bill Smirkson, John Glassman, and Jason Hankin. Team managers are Simon Clyde Brolin, North Nuka, and Sam Rojas.
Thank you.
in the crowd, number 21, Donovan Montell. Off the bench for crowd number 15, Anthony Antonio. Thank you. on the field now for Edgerton. Probably guaranteed to have the room. Back in for the time, Andrew Gonzalez and Robert Fuller. On the board, number 14, Robert Fuller. Number 7, Casa Versi. For crab number 22, Christian Labrador.
Thank you. Hey!
stepping into the tie, Thiago Roo and Garrett Conner. And at the half, so the defense of the tie keeps the score 3-0. Jay out there, concessions are available. Hot dogs, hot chocolate, hot nachos, anything else to keep you warm. And it's all to do with everything out there. Thank you very much for coming. We apologize. We do not have concessions tonight. We do not have concessions tonight. Our apologies. Attention Madison Day School parents, welcome. We like it that you're here. We appreciate you coming, and we wish you a safe trip back home after the game, of course. The Edgerton parents have a 50-50 raffle. Thank you, everybody, for your support. We are actually going to have a special guest pull out today's winner. And they're going to win $175. And guess what? We do not want you to turn it over and donate it. Keep it. Go home. Have a great dinner with your family. Here we go. Who's going to pull out the winning number?
Dane Carter Cruz.
All right, and here we go. If you bought a ticket, you should be excited. And the winner is Candy Davis. You win $175. Thank you, everybody, for your support in our 50-50 raffle. Next year, we will do it again. Is Candy Davis here? You do not need to be present to win, but it helps. Sure.
As for money and advice, as for advice, give money twice. I'm from the dirty, but it's so nice. Y'all call it a moment, I call it life.
One day, when the world is growing, I will need my castle folded. But until the day is all over, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment.
14. Good job, Ryan. Let's go, sir. Thank you. Here's the app that you had. I'm going to
In for the side, number 23, Katie Cohen, and number 5, Leslie Hankins. And that's the game. The Crimson Tide holds off the relentless attack of MCDS Psyop. Final score, Crimson Tide 3. Madison comes to game 0. Edgerton fans and family, thank you for your support. Let's make the noise one more time for your victorious Edgerton Crimson Tide!
Thank you. He should work hard at the beginning of the summer, then, instead of just luck around.
Wandering off, we don't know exactly where he is for a while.
I wasn't too happy with him this year. He didn't impress me at all. I didn't understand a lot.
That's why something's got to be going on with him.
It's not with his family life.
Something's in his mind.
It's not his family life, the way it sounds.
I have no idea, but he's not normal. Something's on his body brain.
I know you know.
I
know you would know. That's why.
I wonder if he's actually having a midlife crisis.
Well,
you know what I mean? Like, once you have fucking 45 or whatever.
He told me right at the end of the summer.
Yeah.
And he told me that he was going to